Hi, my name is Michaela Barnes. I'm here with your top five news stories of the day. Number one, Taco Bell employee accused of giving haircuts in restaurant's kitchen. Number two, a New York City jewelry store customer got trapped in a vault overnight. Number three, Sears just reopened a store in Burbank, California Mall. Number four, rats in Manhattan subway seen sharing stolen food. Number five, Louisville High School in Texas sets new world record for 290 square foot flower.